a lot of people that come to the group, my support group, have died, which is really hard. Some of them have a glioblastoma. Some of them have a much, not as, I don't know how to say that, not as dangerous a tumor. I don't know, what's the right word for that? Aggressive. Not as an aggressive. Thank you, Joel. Not as an aggressive tumor as I've had, and they still die. And so you just don't know. And, you know, my friend Joanne, she was a triathlete. She, like, as a superstar, she just lived down the street from me. We didn't find that out until after we both knew we had brain tumors. And she died within 18 months. And we'd be sort of become fast friends. And I visited her while she was sort of declining, and she stayed at home. And it was hard because she could talk a little bit, and then she couldn't talk at all. And then she couldn't really move. And then she was lying in bed. And I was like, this is going to be what happens to me at some point. And that was really hard. But at the same time, it was good for me to sort of, she was the same age as me too. So to see that happen was good for me because I can sort of prepare myself a little bit more for it now, which sounds horrible, but I mean, that's, for me, it was good.